true story about the Amish in Pennsylvania. It turns out Amish teens are allowed to leave the community for a while to experiment. At what? Wearing bright clothing? Using zippers? Oh no. They can experiment with drinking, partying, premarital sex, and other forbidden things. Which leads to the burning question, will all this lead to dancing? Hot Docs, the Canadian International Documentary Festival. You can't make this stuff up.